All right, now that I have the bottom door a lot thinner and closed, I have a bracket that's gonna go on top of that to make it easier to spin, that a motor can attach itself to. That's on the printer now. Here is the bottom water pump. It will spin like that, pushing water up and out the directions I choose it to go, thus giving me control of the submarine. A little bit by little bit, but we are getting there.